See how we weren't going to let 250 plus inches of snow stop us from getting to competition. We are Supermileage Systems Enterprise from Michigan Tech University from the USA. Our institution is based in the Keweenaw Peninsula of Michigan, where we get over 250 inches of snow each year. This brings us lots of issues for testing and proving our vehicle. During the winter months, we are not able to test outside whatsoever, so we have to come up with unique solutions to be able to test and prove our vehicle. We've overcome these challenges by designing and manufacturing things such as a rolling road testing apparatus, which simulates the worst case scenario our vehicle would go through, which is the maximum drag, maximum rolling resistance, going up the maximum grade, which allows us to properly test and prove out our drivetrain and powertrain systems and gather all that data to make our engine as efficient as possible. We also worked with our institution to test our vehicle at the ice arena that is at the Student Development Complex. They melt all of the ice at the ice arena to host graduation. So during that time, we were able to test our vehicle and test all of the systems of the vehicle. Because of the harsh winters, the roads are in rough condition. So during the fall season, we also team up with the local high school so we can use their running track to test our vehicle. As a thank you to the local community, our team decided to do some STEM outreach events at the local elementary school. We brought our car there, some of our subsystems, and we showed the kids how we designed and manufactured those systems in hopes of getting them interested and involved with engineering. We had about 80 third to fifth graders, and they were quite interactive with us, asking us a lot of questions. For us as a team, we think it's very important that we get the younger generation interested in engineering as well as energy efficient solutions for the future. The Keweenaw Peninsula of Michigan is a very scenic area. We want to preserve this beautiful environment around us. And the transportation sector of the economy produces a lot of greenhouse gases. And a lot of those transportation vehicles are internal combustion engines. So we want to work on making internal combustion engines as efficient as possible. We want to optimize the fuel that we're using so we can produce and emit the least amount of carbon dioxide to the atmosphere as possible, which will protect and preserve our environment for future generations. Visit our playlist for more stories from Shell Eco Marathon.